When a domestic disturbance call turned deadly for a Doyline police officer, NBC6 News was first with live coverage.
It is a very active scene.
NBC6 kept you up to date as the story evolved.
We lost a good man. Family lost. Good husband, good father, good Webster Parish deputy.
Local news that matters. NBC6 News.